Think of your mind as an information processor, with both departments of the mind processing different amounts of information. So we see at the conscious level, you process around 40 bits per second of data. So just imagine 40 little nerve impulses going off in your brain and that information going through into the body. But at the subconscious level, we see that we process 40 million bits of data. So now think of 40 million nerve impulses firing in your brain and that information going through into the body. We see that the subconscious mind is 1 million times more powerful at processing information than the conscious mind. And now if we ask the question, what percentage of your day are you consciously thinking, feeling, and taking action? And what percentage of your day are you thinking, feeling, and taking action from your subconscious programming? It can be startling to see that at least 95% of our day we are run by our subconscious mind. As this article in the US News magazine highlights really succinctly, according to cognitive neuroscientists, we are conscious of only about 5% of our cognitive activity. So most of our decisions, actions, emotions, and behavior depends on the 95% of brain activity that goes beyond our conscious awareness. And this guy, Dr. Emmanuel Donchin, says that as much as 99% of our cognitive activity, meaning our thoughts, may be non-conscious, unconscious at that subconscious level of the mind.
Well, I hope you found that video interesting. Now, it's so important for us to realize just how much we are driven and controlled by the programs in our subconscious mind. The belief systems that we downloaded from when we were just born into this world through those early years. The automatic, autopilot, emotional reactions that we have that are based on these belief systems, based on what we're perceiving in the world, whether they be negative stress-based emotions or positive emotions, just to notice how much they are autopilot subconscious reactions. And it's so important for us to realize that actually those deep down subconscious belief systems really control what we achieve in life, the success that we have, both in careers, in families, in relationships, with finances, with our health. So much of that is to do with our deep down subconscious beliefs and autopilot emotions.